Google Now has become very smart and useful since its launch, but is still limited to few selective countries. So here's a quick way to enable it, no matter where you are. So the first step is to simply download a VPN app. There are tons of free ones in the Play Store and you may download any one of them. For this video, I'll be using the Super VPN app. After the download finishes, head over to the Settings app. Then scroll down and open the Accounts page and tap on Google. Then press the top right button and select the option that says Remove Account. After that, go back to your home screen and open the VPN app that you just installed. Now tap on the menu button and choose Select Location and select the country to United States. After that, hit the Continue button and oops. Anyways, now tap on the connect button and give it a few seconds to connect to a US VPN. After it gets connected, open the app drawer and drag the Google app to the label that says app info. When you're in there, tap on storage, then on manage space, and finally press the clear all button on the bottom of the page. Now press the home button and you'll be prompted with some Google Now launcher stuff. Tap on continue and just log into your Google account like you normally would. After you're done with your account stuff, you'll be greeted with some Google Now settings. Just tap on get started. You'll see some info about Google Now. Just scroll through it and tap on yes, I'm in. And that's pretty much it. You'll now have access to Google Now. Once you access Google Now for the first time, it'll take some seconds and then will offer you with relatable information like your orders, home and work weather, news, and articles. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, be sure to leave a thumbs up, or even if you didn't, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.